Our next guests are incomparable. They're best friends, business partners, twin sisters, who we love to watch on their hit reality show, Total Bellas. Please welcome WWE superstars Brie and Nikki Bella, also known as the Bella Twins.
Hi, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
Sean wanted to say hi.
Who came to join us?
Oh, my God. I am obsessed with your babies. I mean, I am obsessed with the babies, obsessed with you guys. How's Birdie?
Oh, she's good. She's a three-nager. A lot of attitude at three.
Oh, yeah.
I can only imagine. Well, welcome to the show, girls. We're so thrilled to have you.
Oh, thank you for having us.
Yes. So excited.
Oh, my goodness. So precious. Now, since giving birth to your sons, Mateo and Buddy, one day apart, do the boys act more like brothers even though they're cousins?
Oh my gosh. It's twins. Yeah. It's crazy how connected they are and how much they're like. It's so cute. Every time we put them down, they'll just touch each other. We'll either hold each other's hands, start playing with each other, or Buddy pulls Mateo's hair.
Oh my gosh. Buddy, it's so cute. So Mateo was born with a lot of hair and it just, you know, keeps flowing and growing. But Buddy when we lay him down next to each other, he will literally stare at Mateo and be like, "What is that?" And learns from his dad, just grabs the hair and just starts yanking at it. And Mateo cries and it turns into this big thing. But it's so cute. Aww. Yeah. A lot of hair there.
Oh my guys. You guys make some beautiful babies, man. I'm serious. Oh my God. Buddy, I need your skincare. Okay, yeah. So are you guys hoping Mateo and Buddy will become tag team wrestling partners and let's say continue the family legacy? Could that be possible?
Oh yes. I told Brie, like, because they were born so close, I feel like they're just a built-in tag team. And it was, so many people said that when they were born, like, who are in the wrestling industry, they're like, "Oh, we already know the new tag team." And I'm like, "Yep, the Bella Boys."
The Bella Boys.
And already seeing their personalities, like, I see the strengths that each one of them have for a tag team. So I'm like, wow, they can do this.
Buddy, good. Buddy's the powerhouse.
He's the powerhouse. Mateo's like, he'll be like the high flyer.
Yeah.
But more at times like the baby face. Well, actually, no, he's the feisty one.
He is
baby
the feisty
face.
One.
I love that. On a serious note, like after childbirth, some women struggle with postpartum depression and adjusting to their new body. How are you guys taking care of yourselves and each other?
You know, it is grabbing my hand. I was like, wow, his hand grew.
Yeah, I think the biggest thing is just reminding each other that we just gave birth and that we just literally had the miracle of life. I think sometimes we forget that because we're so worried about getting back in shape and being who we were before pregnancy. When I tell my sister all the time, this is a new you. You have to forget about the Nikki Bella who was strong in the ring. Now you're Mateo's mom. You're that Nikki Bella.
Yeah. And Ray, he agrees. And it is, I mean, from the new mom perspective, it's definitely been a difficult journey. One, having a baby in a pandemic, not feeling like I was fully prepared for that. And I don't know if you ever are. And Artem leaving to go do Dancing with the Stars and, you know, trying to do things on my own. And I have to say, like, meditation's helped me a lot. Having sex with your partner, like having a lot of sex has made me feel really good about myself.
And I think more than just that, I think what's so special is the times, like we'll say it all the time, when your baby snuggles into you.
I mean, yeah.
Or when Birdie just hugs me and is like, "I love you, mama." That kind of unconditional love makes you feel like a superhero.
You do.
You know, you don't have to feel that in the ring. It's like your children make you feel like superheroes. Mm-hmm. You know?
Well, speaking of the ring, that's it's been so almost 2 years since you both retired from the WWE. Do you miss all the action? Why about wrestling in the ring?
Oh my
gosh.
We do. I feel like every day
really?
I miss it. It's like you never think you'd really miss getting body slammed by a woman, but it's like, oh, I really miss that a lot. But it's
wow.
I think Brie and I, there's nothing like it in the world to us to walk down a ramp and have people cheer you or boo you and chant your name. And you get to create a story with wrestling moves on this blank canvas. That's the ring. And we're watched in so over 140 countries across the world. And so I miss it. I miss the fans. I miss the storytelling. I miss the other WWE superstars. And honestly, like the Bella Twins aren't done. I feel another run in us. We never got a chance at the tag team championships, and we got to go back and fight for them.
I agree. We are
maybe a few years, you know, but yeah.
I can't even stand the pressure of being in a two-piece every week, like having to actually hold it in and suck it in and actually look fit every single time you come out there. That's, you guys, I'm very, very, very impressed.
Yeah.
But you know what? I'm not surprised because you guys you kill it at everything, and you also were announced as inductees into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2020. Congratulations. But then due to the pandemic, the ceremony was postponed. So do you have any updates on when the ceremony is going to happen? Because we still have to see it go down.
We do. So Brie and I have been trying to be really like, not nosy, but like trying to snoop around we need to know, like, are we going to have like this official induction? Is it at WrestleMania this year in Tampa? Because we need to get our speech ready. We need to plan outfits. So we've been trying to investigate. We have no idea yet if they're going to do the class of 2020 this year. So we hope. We're not sure yet.
Yeah. And I think there is hope because Stephanie did say there's going to be fans at WrestleMania. You see now with the virtual audiences everywhere, it's like, why not?
Right.
Hall of Fame needs to happen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're hoping.